start at 7 tomorrow? And I got it. Right in the butthole.
Right in the butthole. It tees me in the butthole.
Until I walk awake, free of my mind, I shout the ground shake. How much can I take? My mind will break. Will it break?
One of the support staff at Fuse, you expect at that moment in time. Players of Misfits to fly through, and you were freaking out for a second. You thought he was actually going to pick that Tracer there.
I mean, yeah, Zebra Spider was hit some nutty shots, and that would have been a big old nail in the coffin, safe to say. So, Zebra Spider now as well.
No way!
It's a nightmare for Fnatic. They've lost it. Safe to say. So,
Nicholas, he's got to spot it. I don't know. I don't think he actually checked. No one even looks.
Oh, God, no. Not like this. It's going to be from behind. Flippy getting the damage in. It's a good start here, Denny and Balog. Kills are coming through, and two of them for the Lucio here. A trap well sprung and well laid here.
Serious Sam's amazing. It is. Non-zombie. Serious Sam is...
Only one of me to shield you all from the enemy. You're superhero.
I'm gonna try it.
You have to stop searching for
the man. Oh, there we go.
Lord.
I'm just gonna try it. You have to stop.
To drop a great Earth Shatter, concussed to keep his team alive with Transcend. They are going to be pushing into three ultimates of their own from NIP. Mafu's on this D.Va, he's got self-destruct. They're all trying to get different angles. The hook comes in right away.
Kaneki once more getting nano boosted. He has been the hero right now.
Oh! Mafu with the dagger in over the top, takes down three.
Let's fucking go!
Why you make it up?
I ulted. It's a double kill.
Can put myself in the character picture?
Yes.
Good call. It's a good idea.
I don't know. You haven't met me. I'm on the internet. You haven't met me before, I'm on the internet.
Force the charge back, and he does hit it, and they do get a kill off of this, but now Coolmat's able to return.
Coolmat's able to bring it right back on, and there's Hook. But oh no, the payload! Gonna stop him getting that hook. Ends up getting counter-hooked in turn.
That could have been huge for Fnatic, but the payload being the friend of the defense here, and that very well could have been a game-defining swing, as LDLC is gonna bring this right back.
They will win this match and go to the semifinals.
Diva not standing up to him, and Rogue.
Envious, they will win this match and go to the semifinals.